talk about an artist who's absolutely obsessed with this blue color, which is actually called International Yves Klein Blue. This is Yves Klein. He was a French artist, and he was obsessed with blue. He'd make these gigantic paintings where he would paint his models in blue, International Yves Klein Blue, and they would press their bodies against canvas. And this is how they turn out. He loved this blue. He painted absolutely everything in this blue.